The National Selection Committee under Sandeep Patil are set to leave it to limited overs captain Mahendra Singh Dhoni to decide on whether he will make himself available or not for the short tour of Zimbabwe from June 11th to 20th. According to a reliable BCCI source, the selection committee is likely to only make an exception for Dhoni, keeping in mind that he will not have any international assignment till March next year, during which India will play 17 test matches.